the art school after school classes, and we use the idea of resist and watercolor to create these images. We use oil pastel to do all of our line work and put our flowers in, and then we did a wash of a black tempera paint over the top, and then we added salt to create beautiful little extra little flower and texture in our pieces.